Hello, champion.
Hey guys, welcome back on The Chill Guy. Just showing you my home base, and I'm going to show you guys what weapons I'm using and how far upgrades I made it. So I'm using this weapon on my left hand. Yeah, it's called the High Arcanist Blade 7, that's what it's called. I have about 5 trade slots. I have 2 slots there. Kindled, where it gives me a soul burn with finishing a combo. I have 3 slots available there. My next weapon I'm using is on my right hand. This is Axe Hail. It's called Heart Splitter 6, upgraded to the 6th position. God Damage is good, Dash Impact is good, and then it's Heart Seeker, where it does 4 bonus health on finishing a combo, and it's rated to redo Big Swing to get 25% more damage.
So you guys can let me know which weapons you chose and which combos you use in the comments below. So let's jump back and continue where we left off.
Great job, champion.
Good work.
Great
job, champion.
So guys, this looks like the second boss map. Never played it before. My first attempt, let's see how it goes.
It looks like a battle took place here. I suppose not all of the watch captains immediately fell to the calamity.
Wow.
They must have been
especially
strong.
Them again? Oh, we fighting these guys?
So we'll see what happens. These guys are pretty strong. Oh shit! Okay, let's see what he does. If you attack him, I think you can cancel the clock.
This looks a bit ominous.
Okay.
Well, that was exhilarating. The creature must be
getting
desperate. It fled
Thanks for
before
watching.
The battle ended. Keep following. It won't
this
be
is great.
Able to run forever.
Alright, that was really hard. If you guys enjoyed it, please like, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next one. Alright.